whatever we do, at some point there are failures or there is negligence. So you have to reintervene. So our lives are by themselves a circle of reintervention. There is nothing that I know that is persistent. I cannot have any example of that. Everything has these boundaries, ups and downs. And what you have to do is to know how you treat things at the appropriate time. This is why I think meditation or thinking or these 15 minutes are very helpful to go through all of this.